guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
When they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movement from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Thank you. Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Thank you.
fast enough. You fucked it. Just send in the marines to blow this place up. Take these creatures back to hell.
Sebastopol, this is Diane Vermaid of the Torrens. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminal. We can take survivors.
Looks to be Sebastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Seoul. Don't mess us too much. Dallas out.